Greetings, and welcome to St. Carthage's Parish. Well, unfortunately we find ourselves in lockdown again, and sadly that means we can't gather as a community. But we can gather virtually, and that's what we're doing here. I have to say also that the lockdown did play into my hands a bit. It enabled me to move into the parish house and unpack all my books and get some of my paintings on the wall. So I'm really starting to settle in now. So let's gather together on this Feast of the Assumption. We'll hear a reading of the Gospel, followed by a reflection.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you delivered will soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will give sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will calm a storm with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? When you kiss your little baby, you've kissed the face of God. The blind will see, the deaf will hear, and the dead will live again. The lame will leap, the dumb will speak, the praises of the baby boy is Lord of all creation. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day rule the nations? Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect lamb? This sleeping child you're holding is the grave.